People say I drive too fast, move too fast, live too fast. Ain't no such thing as too fast. People say I drive too fast, move too fast, live too fast. Ain't no such thing as too fast. Living at the speed of light, like a bullet. I could be there by the morning. I can't call it.
This is our nail vlog. We getting our nails done today. And this is my parents' bathroom, so that's why the lighting is kind of bad. But you guys are just gonna come with us and get our nails done.
And this is our
new nail tech, so from the other one. Yeah, we just be trying different nail techs at this point. Today we had did some rice water, and we had braided our hair. That's why our hair looks kind of like that. So y'all can just see it. Come get our nails done with us. And we did our eyebrows done yesterday. I feel like she did my eyebrows light kind of. Do you think so?
Yeah.
She did your eyebrows good.
She did too good.
And our appointment's at 10, but it's a 40-minute drive because there's traffic. So y'all see it. We'll get ready and we'll talk to y'all when we're in the car. I already got my outfit. It's just a white crop hoodie with some leggings. But I'm finna do my hair. It's not. Where should I set this up on? I'm even more than that. There. There's no light, there's no good lighting here, so I did my hair, but guys, the rice water smells so bad. It had to say Carrefour. I know the back looks bad because it's like it's so kind of curly back because I braided it, so I'm out of breath. Right, damn. I'm trying to look for the bobby pin that I'm just freaking had. And it's hot in here and I have this freaking hoodie on. Is it bad to use products after you use like rice water and stuff? Or like, you know what I mean? This is my bun. And we're not wearing no lashes today. But yeah, that's my bun. I still gotta fix right here though. And right here, I have to slick this too. But this is all. This is basically all. The rest of it. And I got my bracelet. I need to get more though. And I kind of fixed my bun. Whoa, why I flip like that? A little bit.
We made it in the car and it's 9:14 right now. It's 20 minutes, so we're gonna get there at 9:42. And I just wore this simple jacket with the same type of pants. And Julie you already showed them. But yeah, we're gonna show you what we're gonna get. How is this like a Halloween type of thing?
I feel like mine is more Halloween type of thing than you.
Mine is more, I want like a black nail set. Like a black nail set, so. There's like designs on mine, but it's mostly like black / nude. And hers is like dark colors, like all dark colors.
Now mine is all dark colors.
There's not good lighting because it was like raining hard yesterday.
And next week is gonna be so cold.
And it's like
so it's a little getting dual. Into that winter vibe.
Yeah, so
if you live in Georgia, do you think we'll get snow?
I think so. They said it's gonna be snow.
Who said?
Anyways.
Who said it's gonna be snow?
This person on TikTok.
Well, show them the bucket.
Oh, look at the bucket.
Who said it was gonna snow?
The TikTok guy. This TikTok guy. This he was about to hit that. But
guys, we're running late again. We're not running late.
We just wanted to get breakfast.
But yeah, running late to get breakfast.
And we haven't ate. We just woke up, got ready, as usual, because we woke up late.
We were supposed to
wake up at 7:30, and we woke up at 8:05. We got out of bed at 8:05. I checked the time. It was at 8:03 when you got out of bed, and I was like, let me get out of bed. So we rushed. We didn't really rush, but we got ready. We didn't put lashes on because we're gonna get lashes next week.
I just wanted to get breakfast. Cause I'm gonna be waiting in the car. My appointment don't start. Her appointment starts at 10 and mine starts at 1. So I'm gonna be waiting in the car for 3 hours.
And since it's a nail tech, we have to ask her if
we can record.
Yeah, and I've been wanting.
Lily's just gonna record a little bit.
I've been wanting to go to her because she always been booked, and I like her. I like nail art more than jewels and stuff. And Julie likes like the.
But you're not getting no nail art.
Yeah, I'm getting the line, the abstract, like the lines, the heart.
Oh.
Like I like designs more than. I like designs more than jewels. And this is different. This is a different type of style Julie's going for, so.
We need more bracelets. I forgot my Pandora bracelet.
I need some to go on this side.
Lily, she got an Apple Watch, but she don't be using it.
Because.
This is nice, you just.
Before I made it, baby, but this 20
million later, baby.
Yeah, we almost there.
We are so hungry, so
freaking hungry.
I want to get Waffle House.
I don't want to eat Waffle House in the middle of the day.
Should I get it right now?
It's either the night or the morning.
Girl, shut up. You wanted Waffle House when we got off of work.
And that was our sense. But we didn't end up going.
But you still wanted it though.
Turn it up. I'm nervous because this is a new nail tech. I hate that we always get new nail techs. We just want to stick with one.
Girl, that's our choice though.
Yeah, because it's like new nail
tech. Like nail techs that we've been to, they're really good.
We just want to see how other nail techs are, because some the previous nail techs be farther than like. The previous nail tech was in the city and it was far from us, so we didn't want to keep driving all the way over there. And then the other one,
it was not that far.
Yeah, it was in the middle of the city.
That means I can't leave here to get some. Do I do it again?
Yeah, enter the gold or push car if busy. Push, enter the gold. Is there a car plan?
No. Okay. Is it or press car in? Alright, it's letting me.
Yeah, go.
Because you're dumb, so they don't know what to press.
Shut up. You didn't even know either.
What is it?
These are pretty houses.
It's 3 minutes.
She rich.
Guys, if y'all can see these houses, it takes us 3 minutes to get to this girl's house.
We will see y'all when we get inside. Well, Julie's gonna record. I'm not gonna record.
You can record a little bit.
I'm gonna try to record a little bit, but Julie's gonna have the camera. So we will see you when we enter. It's supposed to be low battery. Pretty sure, yeah, when we get home. But.
It is so hot outside, guys. It's 2:49 and it's what? How many? 72 degrees outside, and it's so hot. But Julie just finished, and we're about to go get food. We might record on our phone. Is your phone charged?
Yeah.
My phone is almost.
It's my phone's charged. On 28.
But the camera's about to die. Damn, the camera's about to die.
We need to go and get a battery.
Yeah, we might go buy a battery
today.
But you guys, we got wings and things nuclear. And then instead of getting the regular Zag sauce, you guys should try the spicy Zag sauce. And she got her boneless, her chicken bites, and what is that? Yeah. What is that? So but this is our nails. These are so nice. This is my other nail. We'll show you more like in the house. These are so nice. This is Lily's nails. But we're just about to eat.
This is so hungry.
Yeah, we haven't eaten since this morning. Guys, we're at Hobby Lobby. We're just looking for a table. Lily needs. Guys, look at all these Christmas. If y'all need Christmas decorations, come to Hobby Lobby. Because it's 50% off.
Which one would you get out of this? And this tells your personality.
This one.
Well, I mean your taste.
This one. That one.
So what you give me?
Or that one.
If you had a house and you had to decorate it, what?
Something with gold.
So none of these? None of these.
Just this one. It'll be a gold.
I'm doing like white brown. Something like this.
That is not brown.
I mean white and tan or like snow type of thing. Like it's snowed in there.
Look at this. Oh, this is red. Christmas song.
Ooh, this Christmas.
It's so hot,
so hot.
And we didn't buy anything at Hobby Lobby because we couldn't find anything.